Today we are going to learn about weather and climate. Yesterday we already learned the introduction of weather and climate. What is weather? The condition of air surrounded by a place in a particular place and time is called a weather. Weather is a condition of air surrounded in a particular place and time is called a weather. The weather can be changed day by day as even time to time and place to place. Okay children, it may be sometime windy, cloudy, rainy, sunny, okay, and sometimes now it is brightness, after 10 minutes it may be rain. The weather can be changed from place to place and time to time, okay, and this weather can be changed every day, every place also. It can change in a different way. The different places have different type of weather. Okay, and what is climate? Climate is then what is the elements of the air? Temperature, air pressure, movement of air, and the moisture. And the climate. What is climate? Climate is the average weather condition. Average weather condition. The climate is the average weather condition of a place for a long time. The climate does not change in hour. It can be for long period of time. The climate is the average weather condition of a long period of time. And factors determining the climate. What are the factors? The climate affect. How the climate affect us? The climate affect us. The food we eat and the clothes we wear and the houses we live. It will affect the weather and climate. The food we eat also and the clothes we wear and the houses we live. It also affect the weather and climate also. Okay. And what are the factors, reasons? What are the factors of the climate? Distance from the equator. Already yesterday we learned. Why? Because the equator passing through the middle of the earth. Always the sun shines brightly on the equator. The sun rays falls brightly, directly, vertically on the equator. It means the places which are near to the equator feels very hot and harsh climate. Why? Because the sun rays falls directly, vertically on the equator. It means the near the equator places get very heat of the sun. Okay children, it is one of the factor of the climate. And distance from the equator. Here it is. Sun is the main source of heat and light for the earth. The main source, sun, we get the light and heat. The sun is the main source of the earth to get heat and light. The rays of the sun do not reach the earth at the same angle. Why? Because the earth is in the shape of round. The rays of the sun cannot be reached in the same angle on the earth. Why? Because it is not a table. It is not a flat place. It is a round like a ball. The earth is round like a then the sun rays falls different angles of the earth. The rays of the sun do not reach the earth at the same angle. At the equator, they fall vertically directly, covering a small area. So the places nearer to the equator are hotter than compared to the places far away. Here it is in the page number 30. Here it is a picture. The sun rays. Here it is. Okay, children. Here in the polar areas, sun rays spread over large area. Polar areas. Poles. And near the equator, the sun's rays spread over a small portion of the earth. Okay? And one more first. The factors of the factors of the climate. First one is distance from the equator. And the second one, distance from the sea. Distance from the sea. How it is affect? What is the, how it will affect the climate? The distance of the sea. Water, the bodies cool down and heat up slower than land, which affect the climate of places near the sea. Water bodies cool down the heat up slower than land, which affect the climate of a places near the sea. These places have a moderate type of climate. It is, they are neither too hot in summer, not very cold in winter. Thus, the places near the sea coast are influenced by the condition of the sea. Why? Because the blowing wind from the sea, keep the places near to the sea do not get the very heat. When the heat very high, the cool breezes from the sea can decrease the heatness. And when the very coolness, the sea breezes, it will not reach to the earth. The sea breezes to stop the cool winds which can reach the earth. It will depend upon the climate is depend upon the condition of the sea near the sea coastal areas, near the distance from the sea. Why? Because ఎప్పుడైతే ఎండ యొక్క వేడి భూమికి తగిలేటప్పుడు ఈ సముద్రపు యొక్క అలలు లేకపోతే సముద్రంలో నుండి వీచే గాలి ఆ వేడిని ఎక్కడో పంపించేయడము, ఆ చల్లే తేమ ఉంటుంది కదా, ఆ తేమ వల్ల వేడి తగ్గిపోతుంది. మళ్ళీ ఎప్పుడైతే చలిగా ఉంటుందో, ద విండ్, ద వెరీ కూల్నెస్ అండ్ ద వెరీ హాట్నెస్ can some part can be stopped by the breezing of sea winds. Enduku always the winds from the sea are blowing in these places, then the heat of the sun cannot reach the earth directly, and the coolness also cannot reach directly. Why? Because always the sea breezes are blowing in this near places. It means always the condition is, the climate of the condition, the climate is depend upon the condition of the sea. Okay, and let us compare the climate in Delhi and Mumbai. During the summer season, Delhi is located far away from the sea coast in North India. It means the places near the sea are not very hot, not very cool. Why? Because the places cannot absorb the heat of the sun and the coolness of the wind. Why? Because always the sea breezes, the blowing of the sea, blowing of wind from the sea breezes are reaching these places. It means the climate in the near the sea are not very cool, not very hot. For example, here Delhi and Mumbai. When we compare Delhi with Mumbai, how is the climate in Delhi and Mumbai, we can see. Let us compare the climate in Delhi and Mumbai during the summer season. Summer season lo, how, what is the climate in Delhi and how is the climate in the Mumbai? Delhi is located far away from the sea coast. Sea coast nundi dooranga undi edi Delhi. And in North India, Mumbai is located along the western coast. Western coast mana fixed western coast untundi kada India lo, ila adugu bhagam it side Mumbai undi. ఇక్కడెక్కడో ఢిల్లీ ఉంటుంది నార్త్ ఇండియా పైన, అవునా? ఇట్ పక్కన. అయితే దిస్ ముంబై ఈజ్ లొకేటెడ్ నియర్ ద సీ కోస్ట్ అండ్ ఢిల్లీ ఈజ్ వెరీ ఫార్ ఫ్రమ్ ద సీ కోస్ట్. ముంబై ఈజ్ క్లోజర్ టు ద ఈక్వేటర్ దాన్ ఢిల్లీ. బట్ ఆల్సో మనం ఏమనుకుంటున్నామంటే ఎక్కడైతే సీ బ్రీజెస్ సీ నియర్ ద సీ ప్లేసెస్ ఉంటాయో క్లైమేట్ ఈజ్ not very cool, not very hot. It means the moderate climate anukunnam. But when we compare the climate of Delhi and Mumbai in the summer season, the Delhi is very far from the sea coast and Mumbai is situated in the coastal area, coastal, very near to the coastal area. But also, but sea coast daggarlo unte Mumbai lo challaga undali. ఇది వెరీ ఫార్గా ఉంది కాబట్టి ఇక్కడ సీ సీ బ్రీజెస్ ఉండవు కాబట్టి ఢిల్లీలో వేడి ఎక్కువగా ఉండాలి. బట్ ముంబై ఈజ్ వెరీ హాటర్ దాన్ ఢిల్లీ బీయింగ్ నియర్ టు ద సీ కోస్ట్ ఆల్సో. వై? బికాస్ ద ఈక్వేటర్ ఈజ్ పాసింగ్ నియర్ ఫ్రమ్ ద ముంబై. ఓకే చిల్డ్రన్, ఓకే. ముంబై ఈజ్ క్లోజర్ టు ద ఈక్వేటర్ దాన్ ఢిల్లీ, దేర్ఫోర్ ఇట్ ఈస్ ఎక్స్పెక్టెడ్ టు బి వార్మర్, వెచ్చగా ఉంటుంది ఢిల్లీ కంటే. ఎందుకు? ఇది ఇక్కడ దగ్గర సీ కోస్ట్కు దగ్గరగా ఉండడం వల్ల చల్లగా ఉండాలి, మరి వేడి కాకుండా మరి చల్లగా కాకుండా ఉండాలి. బట్ ఢిల్లీ ఈజ్ వెరీ ఫార్ ఫ్రమ్ ద సీ కోస్ట్. దెన్ ఆల్సో ముంబై ఈజ్ వార్మర్ దాన్ ఢిల్లీ బికాస్ ద ఈక్వేటర్, సిన్స్ ముంబై ఈజ్ సిచ్యుయేటెడ్ ఆన్ ద సీ కోస్ట్ the climate is moderate. Why? Because Mumbai is closer to the equator. Mumbai is very closer, middle of the middle, equator passes middle of the earth. Mumbai is very closer to the equator. Being near to the equator, Mumbai is warmer than Delhi. Being as closer to the coastal area also, Mumbai is very warmer to compare with Delhi in the summer season because of being near to the equator. Is it clear, children? Okay. And next one is height above sea level. Height above sea level. Height above the sea level. Height above the sea level is called the altitude of a place. Height above the sea level. మనకు ఎంత ఎత్తులో ఉంది? ఎంత ఎత్తులో ఉంది హైట్ అబౌవ్ ద సీ లెవెల్ వాట్ ఇస్ ద హైట్ ఆఫ్ దిస్ బిల్డింగ్ వాట్ ఇస్ ద హైట్ ఆఫ్ మౌంటైన్ ఇట్ ఈస్ కాల్డ్ ఏ ఆల్టిట్యూడ్ వాట్ ఇస్ దట్ చిల్డ్రన్ ఆల్టిట్యూడ్ ఆల్టిట్యూడ్ మీన్స్ హైట్ What is the height of this building? What is height of you? Okay, na? Height. Height above the sea level is called the altitude of a place. Height of the place. The higher we go, the lower the temperature becomes. The hill stations like Shimla have cool weather even during summer season. During this time, the plains experience warm weather. Actually, the temperature of the air decreases with the increase in height above the sea level. Thus, the mountain peaks remain covered with snow throughout the year. Height above the sea level. When we go higher and higher, the temperature will be decreasing. When the altitude of a place increasing, altitude of a place means height of the place is increasing, the temperature of that place is decreasing. Temperature ante vedi, ushnagrata vedi. Manam painaku velle koddi హైట్ పెరిగే కొద్ది ద టెంపరేచర్ ద హైట్ ఆఫ్ ద ప్లేస్ వెన్ ద హైట్ ఆఫ్ ద ప్లేస్ ఈస్ ఇంక్రీజింగ్ ద టెంపరేచర్ ఈస్ డిక్రీజింగ్ దెన్ ఓన్లీ షిమ్లా డార్జిలింగ్ నైనితాల్ ముసోరి కుల్మనాలి సో ఆన్ ద ఆల్ ఎట్సెట్రా ఆల్ దోస్ ఆర్ సిచ్యుయేటెడ్ ఇన్ ద హిల్స్ Hills means those are very high places. They feel a very cool climate even in summer also. On those times, the plains are feeling very hot in the summer season. As we go higher and higher, just like hill stations, కొండలపైన గుట్టలపైన అవి ఎత్తులో ఉంటాయి కదా షిమ్లా డార్జిలింగ్ కుల్మనాలి డార్జిలింగ్ నైనితాల్ ముసోరి ఆల్ దోస్ ప్లేసెస్ ఆర్ సిచ్యుయేటెడ్ ఇన్ ద హిల్ స్టేషన్స్ ఇట్ మీన్స్ దీస్ ప్లేసెస్ ఆర్ దిస్ ప్లేసెస్ అబ్జర్వింగ్ వెరీ కూల్నెస్ దెన్ ఓన్లీ ద పీక్ ఆఫ్ ద మౌంటైన్స్ మీన్స్ ఇట్ ఈస్ వెరీ 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 హై అందుకనే The mountainous places, the peak of the mountains, always covered with the snow. ఇంక పైకి వెళ్ళే కొద్ది ఆ చలి అనేది పెరిగిపోయి అది మంచు ముక్కల్లాగా ఉంటుంది మంచు పడుతూ ఉంటుంది Those snow form on the mountains. ఎందుకు mountains are on the very high. కాబట్టి the peak of the mountains and mountains has covered with the snow. Throughout the year. Why? Because those are situated on the heights. When we go higher and higher, then the altitude increasing, the temperature is decreasing. Then only so many people are spending their summer holidays in the hill stations to enjoy the coolness of that place, to protect the heatness of this place. Okay, na children? Okay. Prevailing winds. One more factor is prevailing winds. Winds bring along with them the weather of the place from where they are coming. Winds coming from the Indian Ocean and Arabian Sea bring rain all over India. The hot winds from the Thar Desert make Delhi very hot in summer. Thus, the climatic conditions of a place are modified by the wind. Wind also are prevailing winds. The wind, one more factor is prevailing wind. The wind blowing from the place from which place this wind is blowing, the type of climate and which direction this wind is blowing. On those places from where the wind has started, that climate will depend, climate affect the where the wind is blowing. From one place, from the Arabian Sea, from the desert, from the Arabian Sea the wind is blowing to India, then we feel rain. The wind blowing from the Thar desert, we feel very hot. Why? Because from the place the wind is started, the type of climate bring along with the wind. Okay na? When the wind is blowing from Arabian and Indian Ocean and Bay of Bengal, we get rainy season. We get rain all over India. The hot winds from the Thar desert make Delhi very hot in summer. Why? Because Rajasthan pakkane Delhi koncham dooramlone undi kabatti, the blowing winds from this Rajasthan make the Delhi very very hot in summer. The winds from this Arabian Sea and Indian Ocean bring the rain from the Arabian Sea. Okay, these are bring rain all over the India. The winds from Thar desert make the Delhi very hot in summer. Okay, here one activity has given here. You should complete this activity. Page number 21. Here it is. The following table shows you the maximum temperature of your metropolitan cities in summer and winter. Study it carefully and answer the following questions. Month January, city in the month of January, Delhi lo 15 degrees Celsius, Mumbai 20 degrees Celsius, Kolkata 19 degrees Celsius, Chennai 22 degrees Celsius. And in the month of May, Delhi 45 degrees Celsius and Mumbai 32 degrees Celsius and Kolkata 35 degrees Celsius and Chennai 38 degrees Celsius. First question, name the city that is hottest in summer, which you can feel. I give the answer 22 degrees Celsius. Chennai got the temperature. May means summer season. Summer season, Delhi is the hottest. Name the city that is hottest in summer. Summer and May lo. January, it is winter. May lo highest one, Delhi get 45 degrees Celsius. The answer is the city that is the hottest in summer is Delhi, getting 45 degrees Celsius. Name the city that is coldest in winter. In the January month we feel winter season. Coldest means very lowest temperature. Delhi is very coldest city in winter season, getting 15 degrees Celsius. Is it clear, children, up to here? Okay. And one more is, prevailing winds. And one more is, moisture in the air. Moisture in the air. One more factor is the climate. The factors of the climate. One more factor is moisture in the air. The moisture in the air is called a humidity. Moisture means ఇప్పుడు చూడండి ఇప్పుడు మనకి ఇక్కడ ఎక్కడ ముట్టుకున్న తడిలాగా తేమలా ఉంటుందా అదే సమ్మర్ సీజన్ లో మనం ఇలా బట్టలు వేస్తూ ఉంటే మనం అన్ని బట్టలు వేసేసి వచ్చేసరికి చున్నీస్ లాంటివి ఆరిపోతుంది వై బికాజ్ ద హ్యూమిడిటీ ద మాయిశ్చర్ ఇన్ ద ఎయిర్ ఇస్ వెరీ లెస్ మాయిశ్చర్ అంటే తేమ తేమలా మనం ఇప్పుడు రెయిని సీజన్ లో వింటర్ సీజన్ లో ఎక్కడ ఒక వాటర్ డ్రాప్ పడ్డా గాని ఇంటి నిండా పచ్చపచ్చగా కనబడుతుంది అతుక్కున్నట్టుగా కనబడుతుంది బట్టలు కూడా మనం ముట్టుకుంటే అతుక్కున్నట్టుగానే ఉంటాయి వై బికాజ్ ద మాయిశ్చర్ మాయిశ్చర్ అంటే తేమ ద మాయిశ్చర్ ఇన్ ద ఎయిర్ ఇస్ కాల్డ్ ఏ హ్యూమిడిటీ ద మాయిశ్చర్ ఇన్ ద ఎయిర్ ఇస్ కాల్డ్ ఏ హ్యూమిడిటీ ఇన్ వింటర్ అండ్ రెయిని సీజన్ ద హ్యూమిడిటీ ఇస్ వెరీ హై Why? Because there is not very bright sunshine. Kabatti, yedaithe the moisture of air is very high. It is a humidity. In summer season, the moisture in the air is very less. Then only everywhere is a dry. We can feel very neat and clean, and it is looking like a brightness in the summer. All the bacteria and all the virus can be killed by the heat of the sun. Then only all people who are staying at home, they will be healthy in summer season. Okay? How the moisture affect? Moisture in the air is called a humidity. The winds coming from the sea cause more rainfall than those coming from the land. The rain makes the climate cool even during the summer season also. Summer season lo varsham padda the weather can be clear the weather may the climate is become very cool the areas with less rainfall are hotter and drier ekkadaithe manaku takkuga varshapatham untundo less rainfall untundo it means like summer season it is very hotter and dry desert are formed at such places ekkadaithe less rainfall padtundo akkade the deserts are formed thus the amount of moisture in the air influences the climate of that place